on eBay one day and bought a couple. I have an addictive personality, and it kicked in, and I just sort of went on a spree that hasn't stopped. I've got probably close to 80 figures. I have the best collection of Justice Society of American action figures in all of Los Angeles. It's hard to narrow down what my favorites are, but I would say roughly there's four of them. Jay Garrick, who's the original Flash from the 1940s, who consistently stayed a hero and was allowed to age over the years. The original Green Lantern from the 1940s had two children, one of whom is gay. Power Girl, who is the cousin of Superman from the alternative planet Earth 2, where all of these characters are from. The Huntress, who is the daughter of Batman and Catwoman. She's a lawyer by day and a crime fighter by night.